Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that. Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look. It works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Smokes. I do, but they're sopping wet. Took a little accidental swim.
I wanted to hear.
Hold out for another hour and the next ship will get here.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Stop that! Stay your goddamn head!
Holy shit. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Some exercise at least, right?
shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they had a front line, too. Sounds like a party.
Stay alert, gentlemen.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
That's worth a shot.
Damn it, watch out. That was close.
Elena!
Ready!
Pretty sure we lost him.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's map. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.